turbo cars. They then tuck it at the back to get ready for the next shift.
Just fractionally slower than that Subaru effect.